Hi, it's Lori Millen with Keller Williams Realty. And one question I just got this week was, what is the difference between a pre-qualified buyer and somebody that is actually a certified home buyer? In other words, an underwritten pre-approval. The biggest difference is a pre-qualified buyer is or a pre-approved buyer is great. They've already been vetted. They've gone through the process. The lender through the other end has verified their pay stubs, they've verified tax records, they've verified employment, all of that kind of fun stuff. The pre-approved with the underwriting, the certified home buyer has just gone one level up where it's actually been submitted over to an underwriter. Those underwriters, they comb through the file with eyes on everything. So beyond that, they're basically the ones giving the final green light. So if you can find a buyer that has already gone through that process, they've been fully vetted, that is going to give them a more powerful, they've got the green light. They've already been approved. They literally are just looking for the house to buy at that point. So much more solid, goes through quicker.